Well, in case you're wondering, DHEC did not release any updated COVID numbers today. Typically on a Monday, DHEC shares 3 days worth of new numbers. However, due to the large volume of test results, they won't release new numbers until sometime tomorrow.